in the world of make-believe, I have a magical grandfather clock that never keeps the time quite right. I'd like you to try to help me keep time with this silly old clock.
So let's put our hands together like this, and we'll keep time with this crazy clock. It goes like this. Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, and then it stops, and then it speeds up. Tick, tock, tick, 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 tock, tick, tock, tick, tick, tock. Okay, I think we're ready. Well, Grandfather Clock stands in the hall. It's very old and it's very tall. And though it is a stately sight, it never can tell the time just right. Put your hands together, it goes tick, tock, tick. Sometimes it stops, sometimes it goes. Just what's wrong, nobody knows. But every time that I pass by, it always seems to wink its eye. And it goes tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tick, tock, tick, 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 tock, tick, tock, tick, tick, tock. Well, Mother called the expert in to see what he could do. He gave it a knock. Shake, the clock struck 22, and it went tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tick, tock, tick, 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 tock, tick, tock, tick, tick, tock. Well, last night I heard the strangest thing. First a roar, and then a ring. And when I crept out of my bed, that clock was standing on its head. And it went tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tick, tock, tick, 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 tock, tick, tock, tick, tick, tock. This morning I discreetly tried to open it up and look inside. A voice cried,
"Can't you see you tick, tock, tick, tock, tickly?"